Visiting Vehicle Officer here in Mission Control Houston confirming Dragon spacecraft at its 30-meter hold point, 3:58 a.m. Central Time. Dragon will now hold here while the teams conduct a review of all of its systems and then complete a go-no-go.
At 30 meters, you can perform step 4 in 1.102, Dragon approach and retreat monitoring.
Spacecraft well into view there. You can see the grapple fixture on the Dragon spacecraft there in view now, where the Canada Arm 2 will reach out and connect with the Dragon spacecraft. Following that successful grapple, control of the Canada Arm will be handed off from our astronauts down to the teams here in Houston. We'll then maneuver and rotate the Dragon around in order to install it on the bottom side of the space station's Harmony module.
Station Houston on Space to Ground 1, you are go for the capture sequence. You can perform step 4 in 1.110 and begin monitoring the backaway cue card.
We copy. We have a go. We're in step 4 and we have the backaway cue card.
Good readback.
Robo here down in Houston confirming that robotic arm in motion. You can see it as it continues to close in on its capture point located there on the Dragon spacecraft. Tom Marshburn and Kevin Ford inside the cupola controlling this arm, reaching out for grapple with the Dragon. Robotic arm just 1 meter out now from capturing Dragon. And capture is confirmed of this Dragon spacecraft. That capture time, 4:31 a.m. Central Time, while the Dragon and the International Space Station were flying just over northern Ukraine, about 243 statute miles. While the arm slowly maneuvers Dragon in a little bit closer, the robo or the robotics officer down here in Mission Control Houston continuing to do any necessary alignment adjustments. And Flight controllers here in Mission Control Houston confirming that first stage capture being done successfully. So that first stage again, 7:44 a.m. Central Time, that just the first step in this berthing process, this final step of the berthing process.
PBM. Step four is complete. You're good. Take SSRS mode to left.
Houston copies.